Hello friends, welcome to ZTK. Today I'm telling you how to watch 360 degree 3D video on 2D display. So it's really interesting. So I hope you like that. So first you need to go this channel. It's called 360 video and choose any video from there. So I'm choosing this one. Okay. So now you can also set 3D or 2D from this setting. So choose 3D and now just play this video and look how it works. So you can see this option in there. Okay, so I'm just play it and now you can see I move anywhere this video, any corner. So it's called 3D 360 degree video. Okay, so anywhere, up, down, left, right. Okay, so I hope you like this channel and this video.